Hi friend, it's Ron from CamMastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos with Camtasia. This is a free lesson Friday, which means you get a free lesson right from my Camtasia Mastery course. If you want to get the entire course, you can head over to CamMastery.com/store and pick up that course. Now, onto the video. Now you may have noticed when I was resizing or moving items on my canvas that I had some yellow snap lines. So let me explain what those are. If I have this move and I'm moving around, let's see, I see one right here. And as I'm dragging, notice I'm trying to drag left and right and it's not moving very much. Even though I'm trying to drag it left and right, you can see my mouse cursor moving. It's not moving left or right. The reason for that is we're snapping to these yellow snap lines. What is that? Well, that's helping guide us to where things are. Right now, I see the yellow snap line for the center of this video. So if I wanted this video centered, I can put it right here. It's centered, though, only horizontally. If I need it centered vertically, I need to move it up or down. Let's see where that is. And when I slide it down to here, then notice it jumps into place here. And even though I try to move my mouse a little bit, it's still keeping me snapped there, right in the center. So again, these lines are there to help us get to an exact place in our video. So you can see here how we can now center horizontally and vertically. If I grab this and drag it to the upper, well, I'll just drag it to the left first. Now I have that yellow snap line on the left and I can have it perfectly aligned to the left and now centered. Or what I really want to do is drag this up to the top so that it's aligned to the top left. And then I can go and grab this and resize so that it's snapped to the bottom and to the right. So now when I click on this and try to move it, I can see that I'm aligned at the top, the bottom, the left, the right, and the vertical and horizontal centers. So this is exactly where I want my video to be. I'm taking up the entire screen perfectly. And that's what the yellow snap lines are for. The other thing that the yellow snap lines can be used for is cropping. So if I hold down my Alt key and I want to crop out the right-hand part of this video, I just hold it down and drag, 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 and boom, now it stopped, it snapped to halfway. And now I have exactly half of my video. I can do the same thing. I can hold down the Alt key and I say I want to take out this bottom portion, and now I've taken out the bottom portion. Now, if you had multiple things on the screen and you wanted those to be aligned, you can use the snapping for that as well. So let's say that this smaller video, this cropped video was, yeah, let's just leave it up here. And I wanted to grab this video and bring it alongside it. Notice I can grab it and bring it right alongside and it snaps to it. And I say, oh, perfect. That's where I want it to be, right next to it up here. So it wasn't in the middle. It wasn't on a third or anything like that, but I can see here, I can get it right along that item. And so anytime I'm next to an item, I can see I'll get those snap lines. I'll do the same thing. I'll grab it here, try and get it along the bottom, right? And so now I'm right along the bottom of this. I can then also center myself within there. So now this is saying this video up here is centered along with this video down here being centered. So that's what those yellow snap lines are. Just making sure that things are aligned either to the left, to the right, or centered on your canvas or along with other objects that you have laid out on the canvas. Now you may not want to use those yellow snap lines. You might try to move things just a little bit off and you say, oh, it just keeps jumping to those snapped areas. You can also turn off these yellow snap lines. To do that, you can go under the View menu and then you can see here that they talk about timeline snapping, playhead snapping, and here enable canvas snapping. So you can see that we were enabling the snapping. It was enabled by default, but you can also use Control and the semicolon key to turn that off. So if I click this to disable it, now when I try and align these, I don't see any yellow snap line. I can go anywhere I want, one pixel above or one pixel below, or a few above or below, and it doesn't matter, it's not snapping. Now, I happen to like the snap on the canvas, so I want to turn that snapping back on. And now when I move this, boom, it snaps right there.